Christmas, no one will need my presents, and I can finally relax on Christmas Eve. Every Christmas I get tired of giving presents to people who don't believe in me. So you'll have to excuse me if on the 21st I am looking on with glee. I'm dreaming of a Mayan apocalypse. For sleigh bells you will listen. Alas, it's the four horsemen. They are gonna get you with their friend Lord Cthulhu and probably zombies too. No more chimneys to squeeze through or sub-zero temperatures. No more dangerous icy roofs. I never wanted milk and cookies. They are so fattening. I wish you all had left vermouth. I'm dreaming of a Mayan apocalypse. You'll say it's just a hoax, but I'm telling you folks, you thought I was a myth too, but here I am singing to you. I'm dreaming of a Mayan apocalypse. I'm dreaming of a Mayan apocalypse.
I'm dreaming of a Mayan
apocalypse.
Gather round, everybody. Please come near. There is something important that you must hear. Now, Saint Nick has a list of good girls and boys, and he rewards them all with candy, pennies, and toys. But there's another list that gets carried around. This one by a creature from deep underground. He has horns and fangs and a crusty mane, and handling naughty children is his domain. So you had better hope with all of your might that his list doesn't have your name on it tonight. With hooven feet, he walks through the street. He is looking for a treat. He's got a little list of boys and girls that he is planning to eat. Oh, bells will ring and chains will swing and they'll be screaming. Just want to let all the naughty kids know the Krampus comes tonight. With a perched up, he looks for a scrub. He is gonna whip them good. Better look out your window tonight, 'cause he's in the neighborhood. Oh, bells will ring and chains will swing and there'll be screams of fright. Just want to let all the naughty kids know gives his lips a smack, 'cause all the wicked children out there are gonna be his snack. Oh, bells will ring and chains will swing and there'll be screams of fright. Just wanna let all the naughty kids know the Krampus comes tonight. With the scrawny ones, he has some fun. He likes to hear them yell. He'll tie them up by their hands and feet and drag them back to hell. Oh, bells will ring and chains will swing and there'll be screams of fright. Just wanna let all the naughty kids know.